Hello. It's time again for more Dead Island. Let's do this. Okay, first I want to come over here. Make this torch glow. We have a strong baseball bat, so let's do it. Okay. Hey, lad. Looks pretty good. We're going to place this over here. There we go. Alright, so what we're going to do is we're going to do both these quests. So first we're going to do this one. Which, if we look at our map, we gotta go all the way over here. Which is a bit of a trek, but we can do it. Also worth noting, I took a bit of a break after that last episode, so all of the bait has reset. And all the infected. Looks like we got two quests over here, so check these out too.
I'm so thirsty. I feel dizzy and a little nauseous. My heart is pounding, please. I haven't had anything to drink for quite a while. If you bring me some water, I'll give you whatever I have.
Hey.
Sure.
Oh. Thank God. Thank you. Whatever you can find. Oh, thank God! Thank you!
I'm safe in here. The monsters can't get me. I'm Annie, and I'm looking for my teddy bear. I can't fall asleep without him, and I'm very tired. And those monsters keep knocking. Will you find my teddy bear?
Nuts and bolts mode. Cool. Okay.
You got it.
The last time I saw him, he was in our bungalow. Number 15, where I live with my sister Jenny. Remember, his name is Teddy. Tell him Annie sent you, and I'm sure he'll go with you. He's a brave teddy bear.
Sounds like somebody's lost their mind a little bit. Yes, we will find this.
You find anything? Oh, thank God! Thank you! My muscles are starting to cramp up.
I found the teddy bear.
Something good in here?
Gotta break out of the house. What they do? So we just need to follow the road and then make a detour up here. If we could find a car, it would make things easier. I can't remember seeing a working car somewhere along this road. But why don't you just try fast travel? No. Fast traveling is for scrubs. And why did we miss out on all this experience? Gotta keep trucking. smells like the apocalypse. Oh yeah, there we go, we got a car. I feel like fast traveling would just turn the zombies into a minor inconvenience. Continue all the way down this road. Come on, man. Awesome. Okay, we don't even have to fill them all. They're just already here. Cool. Okay, let me, do this. Modified weapons, no. I'd say great condition for loot. It doesn't really matter, though. I think the stamina ones here. A stamina one. This would be good too. I think we're gonna get this. Nice. Okay. How many gas cans do we need? Let's look. We need two. My driving skills are impeccable. Probably shouldn't leave your door open like this, my guy.
I go myself, but I ain't making hazard pay here. Hell, you might find something. Cool beans. You should keep the lights on for quite a while. Here, take some cash. Ain't doing me any good here anyway. One of the best ways to take out one of them infected freaks is to set the sumbitch on fire. They turn into crispy critters and that is fucking it for them. I can make a couple Molotovs for you with the gasoline you brought me. And you can take out a couple of those bastards at once. All I need are some empty bottles, and if there's whiskey in them, hell, that's even better.
I can't really turn you down now, can I?
Bring me a couple bottles of whiskey or grain alcohol or anything like that, and I'll fix you right up. Get me a couple bottles of whiskey, and I'll make you Molotov cocktails.
Thank you. So, now... we need to get the teddy bear. So, we're just gonna leg it. Here, I'm gonna cut it here. Join us next time when we go find this teddy bear.